It is definitely the people that make a nation. With such a rich melting pot of cultures from distant lands, people have brought with them ancient trades that persisted through the years, such as the art of batik and signboard making. Without a doubt, the biggest contribution from this quaint merger is the food. Every dish you taste here in Penang is not merely a delicious delicacy. It is the symbol of the harmonious fusion of all of those who bravely left their homes for another land to live and form what is now known as Malaysia. On the other side of the island is a different story, bearing Penang's carefully preserved natural resources. Who would have thought that whimsical tropical paradises are just around the corner from the bustling city of Georgetown? Penang has simply taken my breath away with its rare diversity and beauty.
Penang is a beautiful mix of the old and the new, and it even has a vibrant natural heritage that everyone can enjoy.
Penang's living heritage is just one of the many facets of this extraordinary place. But I have to say, this is what captured my heart here. It is a melting pot of what is truly Asia, a witness to a past waiting to be told and retold. Just like a favorite folk tale that has survived through the years by word of mouth, Penang's story will remain on people's lips. It will go on forever to be enjoyed and relived by everyone who passes this way.